Playing a villain is so fun, right? Yes. Did you get into it? Did you relish it?
Yes, it was so much fun. It was so much fun acting opposite Keanu. Mm. And yeah, getting the chance to play a villain and also like have a physical transformation with this fight training, yeah. It was unlike anything I've ever done before.
Did you have to like was there a diet thing? Was there a whole thing? Like, was it deprivation? Was it, I had to eat chicken breasts, boiled? You know what I mean? Like the,
you know what I mean? Yes, there was no shirtless moments. It was just like getting in shape to be able to fight and not get injured.
And not get winded.
And not get winded, exactly.
And then he walked